chunk pork, like I was feeding her. That's his daily diet, where he gets supplements and whatnot, because he won't eat a complete. Some of the zoo diets that we use for the carnivores are kind of like a raw, wet diet that you would feed an animal at home. But he's like, no, thank you. I need whole chickens. Pork roast. Okay, sir. That's partly because of his rough start with his eyes. Yeah, he.